Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Adam B. This is Rock Youth, and we are back here with Ryan Berry. Hey, Ryan.
What's up?
What's going on, brother? How's school going?
School's going good.
Yeah? So speaking of school, where are you going?
I go to Penn State, where I study accounting, and I'm also double majoring in finance.
And plays a whole lot of music, because you said all your guitars are over there, right?
Yep, they are. Yeah, they are.
That's why we got the acoustic set up tonight. So where are you from? How old are you?
I'm 21. I'm from Easton originally.
Yeah.
I'm currently living in Emmaus, though.
Okay.
But I'm home.
Whoop whoop. I'll stop and ground. So I asked everybody, what are some of your musical influences?
My musical influences. Wow. All right. Got a lot of different stuff in here. Originally, I'd say stuff like Beatles, John Mayer. Chris Cornell.
Oh yeah.
But some of the stuff that I'm writing now is a lot of math rock and folk punk, so like modern baseball.
Well, you're in an entire different atmosphere now out of school. So can you feel your music?
Yeah, that's
changing a little bit.
It's a lot of basement shows and house parties. And
it's broader. It's broader. You know, going from the coffee shops to the frat party or whatever, wherever you're going, it's different.
Yeah.
All right. Well, show us what's changed since the last time I seen you, brother.
All right. Well, I'm actually not gonna play a folk punk song. I'll start off with the Dylan cover then.
Ain't no use to sit and wonder why. I'm on the dark side of the road, so I wish there was something you would do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, that's alright. Honey, baby, where I'm bound can I tell? Goodbye's too good of a word, babe. So I'll just say fairly well. I ain't saying you treated me unkind. You could've done better, but hey, I don't mind. Just can't waste my precious time. Don't think twice, that's alright. Ain't no use in calling out my name, girl, like you've never done before. Ain't no use in calling out my name, girl. I can't hear you anymore. I'm a wishing and a wondering, walking way down the road. I love day one, a child of soul. Gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice. That's alright. Don't think twice. That's alright.
Woo!
Thank you. That was a Dylan song. I'll do one of my own now. This is a song called Complications. Recording this summer.
I forgot. I actually need to take a look at my little list of songs.
I'll do another cover. This is, I cannot remember who this is by. It's like an old, like, doo-wop love song from, like, the 60s. I love how your eyes cool. love how you miss me. I love the way you always treat me tenderly. But darling, most of all, I love how you love me.
Conversations before, so there's some stuff that people want to know, and then there's some stuff that I didn't realize I never asked you, and I'd mm-hmm. like to know. So one of those questions is, do you have any I can't say I do, but any like pre-gig rituals, like something that something that you need to do. I know you played in a band for a little while, the baritone. You played.
We're still. Well, it's a different band now, but I'm the only one, it's the same member, but. Playing the same songs. We switched names to Danger Barry and the Barry Dangers. So we're playing.
Kicking in respect.
Yeah, we're playing. We're playing like parties and stuff up at State College.
Oh, cool. So you guys have anything that you guys have to do like legally?
Some poorly planned practices that are last minute.
Yeah.
Pretty much, yeah. Terrible, terrible practice habits.
Yeah. So but before you get on stage, is there anything you do like give each other high fives, smack each other in the face?
No, we just jump up and let's do this.
Yeah. That's how I really just I'm just like, okay, the guitar's too, let's play. Post gig ritual. Yes, that is one of mine as well. So how about so how long have you been playing in here?
I've been playing for about 8 years now.
Yeah.
Been performing for about 3.
Oh, okay.
And writing for about a year and a half.
Nice. Very nice. Very nice. So who would you say was the moment or the person that inspired you to become a musician?
Yeah. Become a musician. Ooh. I honestly can't remember that, if I'm being honest. I don't really know. It's kind of like I joined a band that was just kind of messing around in the garage, and I was like, let's do some shows.
And you're like, this is cool. Yeah. I like this. I want to keep on doing it. All right, we'll keep on doing it. All right, we got a little bit more from Ryan Berry right now.
How am I doing on time?
You're good.
All right. I'll do another one.
down in the ceiling tile just one more time. Try to forget the warmth it ended up supplying. Play my tears, play it for God. Makes you wonder how you got this far. Betty and Chance. back line, but man, it makes an ageless. We shall survive, let us bring ourselves along. The mighty man's out in the street, the mighty man's drunk. Say, can he run? He hasn't seen him yet. Oh, you're so spaced out.
I go. just on time then. One more? All right.
Maybe one more.
One more. All right. Who I have on my list still?
We enjoyed that last one so much.
I might be. I'm kind of out of prepared stuff.
Just jam.
What?
Just jam.
All right. Let me see what I can pull out of my bag of tricks.
You know what I haven't heard from you in a while?
What?
Cell phone.
All right. Fine.
We're going old school.
Fine.
Thank you.
I actually did this one pretty recently at a show at school. Actually. Got a lot of laughs.
All right.
You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. I know when the heart I play, that can only mean one thing. I know when the heart I play, that can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, started wearing less and going out for glasses of champagne out on the dance floor, hanging with some girls I've never seen before. Ever since I left the city, you got exactly what you asked for. Run out of pages in your passport, hanging with some girls I've never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. I know when the heart I play, that can only do one thing. I know when the heart I play, that can only do one thing. Cause ever since I left the city, you and me, we just don't get along. You make me feel like I did wrong, going places where you don't belong. Ever since I left the city, I get the worst of this part. Running out of pages in your passport, hanging with some girls I've never seen before. These days all I do is wondering if you're bending over backwards for someone else, wondering if you're rolling up my bag, which for someone else. Doing things I taught you didn't ask, but for someone else. Nobody else, you need nobody else, no. Why you never alone? Why you such a road? Stay on, be a good girl, you was in the zone. You should just be yourself, right now you're someone else. You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. I know when the heart I play, that can only be one thing. I know when the heart I play, that can only be one thing. Cause ever since I left the city,
So where can people find you on Facebook?
Where can people find me?
SoundCloud, all those places. Let
well,
them know where they find
currently
you.
All my music is unreleased. We just finished recording the EP this summer in August.
And it's called?
It's going to be called If You Asked. And well, that's going to be the title track of it. And it is going to be available sometime next year. It's currently being mastered right now. As soon as that mix is done, it'll be out.
That stuff takes forever.
Yeah. And then,
especially if you're a perfectionist, right?
Yeah, definitely. So, if anybody out there watching is in the State College area, I play pretty regularly under the band name Danger Berry. We play a lot for school events, like with the SBA Showcase or anything with the Silent Music Club, or just like house parties in general.
Around here, how long are you going to be around here until you go back to school?
I'm going to be around here till, well, I'm actually going to Missouri in like a week, but after that I'll be here for like another week.
he's a traveling man. You gotta catch him.
Yeah.
You gotta catch him.
You don't have to catch me, but
you can catch him online.
You can catch me.
What's the Facebook page?
Facebook page is Ryan Berry Music, and that's Berry with an A, not an E.
There you go.
And I have a SoundCloud also, but again, that's the only thing that's on that is demos for venues for shows, but that will have actual music on it soon. All
right.
But yeah.
All right. Well, like I said, you can catch him on SoundCloud. Demo stuff, but if you want to catch him anywhere, you got to catch him live. This guy is awesome live. Mr. Ryan Berry here on Rock You. Thank you, sir. I'm Adam McCaskey. We will be back shortly with a mystery guest. Wink. See you shortly.
I wonder who it is.